beautiful here.
It was our aunt's. We used to come here as kids. The Order uses it now as a safe house. What's left of us, at least.
Muggles think these keep evil away, but they're wrong.
I need to talk to the goblin. How are you?
Alive.
You probably don't remember that you...
That I showed you to your vault the first time you came to Gringotts? Even amongst goblins, you're famous, Harry Potter. You buried the elf.
Yes.
And brought me here. You are... very unusual, is it? How did you come by this sword?
It's complicated. Why did Bellatrix Lestrange think it should be in her vault at Gringotts?
It's complicated.
The sword presented itself to us in a moment of need. We didn't steal it.
There is a sword in Madame Lestrange's vault identical to this one, but it is a fake. It was placed there this past summer.
And she never suspected it was a fake.
The replica is very convincing. Only a goblin would recognize that this is the true sword of Gryffindor.
Who's the acquaintance?
A Hogwarts professor. As I understand it, he's now headmaster.
Snape? He put a fake sword in Bellatrix's vault. Why?
There are more than a few curious things in the vaults at Gringotts.
And in Madame Lestrange's vault as well?
Perhaps.
I need to get into Gringotts. Into one of the vaults.
It is impossible.
Alone, yes. But with you, no.
Why should I help you?
I have gold. Lots of it.
I have no interest in gold.
And what?
That. That is my price.
Are you thinking this Horcrux and Bellatrix's fault?
Well, she was terrified when she thought we'd been in there. She kept asking you what else we'd taken. I bet you anything there's a Horcrux in there, another piece of his soul. Let's find it, kill it, and then we're one step closer to killing him.
And what happens when we find it? How are we supposed to destroy it now you're giving the sword to Griphook?
I'm still working on that plot.
He's weak.
Mr. Ollivander, I need to ask you a few questions.
Anything, my boy, anything.
Would you mind identifying this wand? We need to know if it's safe to use.
Walnut. Dragon heartstring. 12¾ inches. Belonged to Bellatrix Lestrange, treated carefully.
And this?
Hawthorn. And unicorn hair. 10 inches. Reasonably pliant. This was the wand of Draco Malfoy.
was. Is he not still?
Well, perhaps not, if you won it from him. I sense his allegiance has changed.
You talk about wands as if they have feelings. You can think.
The wand chooses the wizard, Mr. Potter. That much has always been clear to those of us who have studied wand lore.
And what do you know about the Deathly Hallows?
It is rumored there are three. The Elder Wand, the Cloak of Invisibility, to hide you from your enemies, and the Resurrection Stone, to bring back loved ones from the dead. Together, they make one the master of death. But few truly believe that such objects exist.
Do you? Do you believe they exist, sir?
Well, I see no reason to put stock into an old wife's tale.
You're lying. You know one exists. You told him about it. You told him about the Elder Wand and where he could go looking for it.
He tortured me. Besides, I only conveyed rumors. There's no telling whether he will find it.
He has found it, sir. We'll let you rest.
He's after you, Mr. Potter.